are entering our lavish studio. Okay, so this area is approximately 503, the usable carpet space that you will be getting to utilize. Okay, so as you can see, this is also a very lavish studio. Okay, here is the living area that you are seeing. Okay, here we will be further having the niche area, which is the elevated balcony. Okay, so this much space is your balcony, as well as this much space you will be getting to utilize as your storage as well. Furnished my apartments, and our architect is Mr. Ali Abbas from AQ Architects. Okay. Now this is my dining area. We have like tried to adjust almost everything. Coming here, this is my toilet bathroom. Okay, and further also, if you see, we have the dry balcony space. Okay. Now we are entering our bedroom. The bedroom space, we have like put all furnitures, full size furnitures, and this is a niche area again, the elevated balcony. Again, you will get that storage space along with this.